This battle is about to explode.
I was like, and there's more coins. Oh,
it's last five.
So soon? And I'm last. Okay?
Yeah, you are. You're starless.
Alright. Poor Luigi is in last place. You can spin the bonus wheel. Actually, this is my first time spinning the bonus wheel. Oh, that's not
that boring thing. You know, the kind of usual, but not really.
Yeah. Oh god.
Oh, duels will happen.
This duel.
The last one, I don't play.
Hey, where am I? You're like so far.
As long as you don't make it the star, and I'll
just rip the queen. Yeah, that.
I think they got rid of that. I don't remember that happening in this one.
No, it wasn't.
No, it was not.
It was. That was the worst thing.
It's in ground.
You would pass it. You would pass it. Yeah, you would pass it.
Even
if you had like a good amount of speed.
Oh, wait. Oh, I've got that. Oh, no. Three there. Four, five.
You're not gonna hit it.
I mean, it's not like you would take the alternative, but okay, so if I go.
I mean, you could if you wanted
to. If it was two traps, like, okay, which trap do I wanna go to? Because that way you had two items anyway.
Yeah, that makes sense. And you get that one. And you get money. No,
I got
a prayer.
Yeah,
16. I don't know if that's enough. It might be. Oh no, it's enough. It's enough. I think it's enough.
About that.
Thank you so much, Mateo! Thank you! It's all mine!
I thought you remembered.
I actually forgot.
I didn't say anything because of morality.
Oh, well.
Get it! Wait, you got the star! Steal it!
Oh!
Oh, it's Plus! Well, why is it less?
Well, okay.
Okay. I'm not gonna question it.
Yes, you are. Sumo, it happens
Dumo?
To you.
Well, if it does, Sumo and Dumo.
Sumo of Dumo.
Ah.
It's more cards. You know what that means?
Oh God.
Yes.
Got this.
Alright, so use your vehicle to push your opponent off the permanent platform. Whoever knocks the other player off first wins. Okay. Control. Okay. So
stick control.
Stick is for left. C stick is for right. Okay, it's the same advice as those. And what's advice two? The sage will come away and get smaller. No shit. Okay.
Bomb control, that's cool.
Yes!
Well, I stole a star.
Yay! I'm not lost anymore!
Hey, Calvin, I did you a good thing, see?
This is bullshit.
Oh, God, thank you, Gold. Thank you, Gold True.
Oh, wait, I forgot.
No.
Oh, he doesn't have enough? Okay.
You're basically there. I gifted you a star so I can get a star. That's a good trade.
Put more traps.
Stop it with the traps.
Traps everywhere! I won't live until. Imagine a 50 turn game with this Mario Party.
Oh.
Literally the entire floor is traps.
Yeah. Might as well, there's no consequence to it.
Actually, even you might even get some extra money.
That, yeah, that's
oh true. Wow, if he got 4 coins for it.
Oh yeah, if he had 4 coins.
Like,
yeah.
Crack him the thing, 4
Wait,
coins.
Could you have gotten 4 coins from green? Orbs? I felt like you could, but
same as Lane.
Okay. No, I won't. I got
choose the button to press. If you're the only player to choose that button, your platform will break.
Oh, wow. It's a secretive game. Literally, all of us can win if we keep on pressing the same button and no one else presses it. Like, if I always chose R, you always chose L.
Yeah, he always chose A, and
you always chose B.
Then we would all win.
But
there's the mind.
Why would
we do that?
You don't want talent.
You can change your button as many times as you want for the talent.
Oh, so you could just do this and randomize it.
Well, it's only A, B, R, L, and R.
Yeah.
I mean, you could do this. There you go. Randomize it.
Go!
Smash that button! Crap! Yo! Yo, fly!
Yo, jerk off! Oh, shit! Crap! Oh, fuck!
No! Wait, you got it by
one!
No!
Oh, shit, Calvin might actually. You might have done more.
Ah! We're first Mario Party win!
No! It's not done yet!
It is not over yet!
Those bonuses will screw you!
You need to earn your win!
Last game, last Mario Party, I had a duel with him and that made a difference.
Yeah,
and it did the same thing here!
Come to Papa! But first things first, who's in the back of me?
Morales, me. Well, no, not me anymore, actually. No,
the
Morales.
Thing is, I don't have to go.
Yeah, he doesn't even have to go there. He can just.
Why would you want to switch back to this spot?
There is a spot you can use. There is a reason you can use one of these.
I know what I would do.
Yeah.
That helps everyone. I would guarantee a DK.
Yeah. Oh, no, it is.
Oh, it's Bowser!
Never mind.
Nighttime! What are you forgetting?
Use your coins.
Go to Bowser!
Well, actually, no. I don't want to lose coins.
Go to Bowser. Make everyone lose their stars.
Oh, God. That would be the worst.
That would be funny.
Oh, you just earned any. Oh, wait, and if you bought your star and then you lost? Oh, shit, yeah.
That'd be horrible. You can always try to land on your own space, which is
good. That is true.
Oh, I'm gonna save you. I'm gonna believe in the heart of the god.
Alright.
So, wait.
You cannot fail!
How much do you need again? Like,
no, the Bowser space!
Oh. How much do you need to land? 3? Oh, 4?
I believe in the heart of the god.
Oh, 3. Wait. Okay. No, it is. You are landing on it, I think. Yo, I swear to you, if we're losing stars.
Damn, Calvin's doing good.
Oh yeah, he is landing on it. Oh.
Oh, so we're there now.
Oh. How did we get to it?
Oh. He is landing.
Oh yeah, he is landing.
Good job, you guys miscounted. Hurry, spin all the coins.
Wait. Shotgun. Oh, okay.
I want that.
Fire?
You have to go all the way because you have to end.
Those are all good. Yeah, you might as well just quit. Yeah. Anyways.
Hope he doesn't get rid of it. Sure, I don't have any of them.
I would be fine with it only because Calvin is ahead of us. That's the only reason.
Oh, Bowser time.
Bowser in the game. Oh, okay. Oh,
it's coins again. I have to send them out.
Oh, but.
And it's the last one. Oh, it's the most random one, isn't it?
It's random, yeah. You're clumsy, dizzy,
and disoriented. Dizzy Dancers, except Bowser.
The net reached the exit before the Inferno begins. Move.
Oh, I think.
Tilt the control in various ways.
So we'll be dizzy, so up won't be up anymore.
So down will be up.
Or left will be up.
Yeah.
Depends. It's all different.
It's all different, yeah.
All you have to do is rotate until you figure out which way
is
up.
You have to rotate the control stick and figure out which direction to go.
Spinning.
Okay. I ain't losing my 30 coins. Crap. Calvin, the opposite direction of where you just passed. See? Keep on going like that.
You can go that way.
Calvin's gonna die.
Forget it, I'm dead. I am dead.
Morales, are you doing it?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah!
I hate this! I hate this!
Woo!
Oh shit!
Inferno time!
Oh my god. It definitely affected me because I lost. I wish you would've lost that though.
No!
Because you're right next to the star!
No! I gotta get the star, man!
You
only took from the first time you cried.
Yeah, he literally lost. Well, he took from the one that was first place.
Yeah. See, you can afford it. You got 3 stars.
Yeah,
you got a good lead.
Yeah, you have a decent
lead. No, even has 2. Good.
No, I'm kidding. I believe my space is a lot of people. Yeah. Metal monkeys.
Oh, okay.
Those are not bad.
Nice.
I'll just
try to. Let's go. You wanna land the Goomba?
Oh yeah, I am landing. No, I'd rather not. Thanks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No. And I'll switch. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. What do you have to say? Don't worry, he'll be put to good use. Oh, I forgot.
Oh. Hey, where are you?
He makes a lot of money. He can double up.
He definitely can. Or he can guarantee it.
Yeah, he needs a guarantee.
Or if he makes money, enough money, and just gets the star right now. We were having fun.
Yes!
Yeah.
Shut up. I had to slowly think about that.
Why did you have to slowly think about that?
Because I would have accidentally
not. I'm mad you had to slowly think about that.
I need to make sure the arrow's pointing the right way.
Are you serious?
Are you what?
Fuck!
What? Hello, Star!
Oh, wait. Oh, no, no, you're good. Can't carry the powers.
Throw away the Wiggler!
They throw away the parachute?
No.
You throw away your
son? I have a triple.
Get the toad! Come up!
Ball drones.
There was a lot of 1v1s.
There's no 2v2 yet!
Yeah, there's no 2v2 right now.
It's the pinball! It's the pachinko!
Break obstacles with your hammer. And so open the path.
He has a small ball, we have a giant
to
ass.
Roll to the door. Move, swing hammer, and thrust.
The same thing.
We
just have a big ball.
The three player team has to cooperate to play to smash any pegs in the
alright.
Basically, we got a huge ball, you got a small ball. It's much easier on your side.
God damn, my ball.
We got
small.
Big balls.
Yep. Go! But we have teamwork on our side.
Good. I want to tap ahead.
What's this?
Caps!
Oh, we got it!
Yeah! Because I went ahead.
Yeah, because you went ahead and we improvised.
I'm a winner! Yeah!
Yeah!
We like don't overlap each other on the voices.
No, we don't.
You still heard like a lot.
You got earned a victory, Calvin!
Alright, 3 turns left.
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
But who's near the star anyway?
Rodriguez.
And he has 0 stars, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll let him.
No, you're the tail. Tail's near the star.
He's also near.
I'm also near it, but like he's right there. The only way he messes up is if he gets.
Boy, who goes first?
Rodriguez.
Oh, so yeah,
he would have to get a 1 or 2, which
can happen.
It can. But don't you? I'm assuming you have an item.
I have a sluggish.
Yeah. So it doesn't.
Unless you have a sluggish.
Nah,
make sure it doesn't mess up past the number.
That is way.
I don't know what trap is that right there.
So use some metal,
I think. That's Kamika.
So if you want, just use your metal mush.
I don't think
waste
that
metal
works.
Mushroom.
No, yeah.
I don't think
you're not picked by intro.
No, but I think it's if you pass it.
Read metal mush.
Read it.
Harmed by crash. Anything.
Yeah.
That doesn't have to be.
All right.
Pass.
Either way.
Well, I mean, you can still test. You can test it out if you want.
That's doesn't land on.
Yeah,
I didn't go to plan.
That
was space. I don't know. Ah, he got
another one. But he just got it right back.
Well, he's not risking it. Oh, you have 2, yeah.
Yeah,
of
course.
Risking it.
The only thing is, what?
Oh, no. Calvin, you might even have reinforcements. Unless it's me. Yeah. Oh, but the thing is, you don't have enough.
I have to get a star.
Yeah, you have to bet a star. You either help Calvin or... And I'm right over there!
You, you definitely have to win this then!
Let me just win my first one.
You have to earn it, like we all did.
Well, I don't know about me.
Shut up!
I don't even know how that was earned, but whatever.
That's true.
He has home field advantage. He played this game.
Lunartix.
This is random. I think this is random. Oh.
Oh, no. Fire your jetpack thrusters to control your falling speed. Whoever lands closest to 0 seconds.
Oh crap, I hate this one! Timing!
Okay. It's timing.
Okay, what's the rest of the rules?
Alright. Fire your thrusters with A. So that slows.
So basically you have to land exactly close to
closest
zero.
Closest to zero.
Remember how the chain chomp thing?
Yeah.
That's similar to this.
Well, except that you have to control
how
fast you fall.
You just have to control how far you're gonna land.
Gravity will continue to pull you down even if you use your thrusters. You can ride in the clock as you descend.
Right.
So, any Calvin?
So, wait, I'm not understanding.
You wanna land closer to zero.
You wanna land, like, as close as possible to 0 seconds.
But we're going down.
Yeah, you're going
so
down.
So you have to use your jetpack to push yourself up against gravity, which you'll still go down, but not as fast.
But don't land after zero.
Yeah, if you land after zero, that's a problem.
I think it's just how far either way, but
okay. Oh, so it's just closest to zero.
Understand?
Yeah.
Alright, the closest to zero.
It has to be the closest.
Nick, I would believe in yourself. You can do it.
Alright, my reflection.
Calvin.
Finish.
Oh, he won. That was so close.
Okay. That was really, like, almost spot on.
Calvin, why did you let him take your stars? This is the second time he took your stars.
Wait, you took two of my stars?
No. He bet his own, remember?
Oh.
This is the second time he took your star, dude.
But I'm writing you a star.
Yeah, he is.
Hmm. Do I need
them? I heard that.
Four.
Turn one, Calvin.
What are you
talking about? Four. What happened? You're trying to give yourself a leg up. Imagine they work reverse?
I'm not even sure. No.
Not to mention that he just put himself in the running.
Oh, wait, forget it. Chris
got it. Does
he
have
enough? Chris has it.
Does he have enough?
Yeah,
he has enough. Oh, shit. Chris has it. He just
Morales comes in and sweeps it over.
Oh, hell yeah. I guess he's really retired.
Mm-hmm. He let himself go too much.
Right? Yeah, that's
basically what happened.
He can no longer fly people anymore.
Mm-hmm.
I was always thinking about dueling Morales.
Motherfucker!
Yay!
Even closer!
Like, you know what?
Thank you! It's
motherfucker!
Yes, that's right! That's my greedy! It's mine!
How many coins do you have? No, you don't have enough.
No.
But I do.
No, even worse!
But he goes first.
No, but he doesn't have enough.
Oh.
Oh.
Unless he wins the minigame?
He has
enough. He wouldn't have enough. Unless it's a coin minigame. Yeah. And he gets like 11 coins.
What if I plant an orb and play?
It could be win the minigame, get plant orb, and get one coin.
Yeah, I don't even think you can land. You can plant it on yourself.
Yeah, you can't plant it yourself.
No, plant an orb, like throw one.
Oh, but I know that. Oh, just throw it in general?
Yeah, because you know how they crack and
then.
Oh, yeah,
that's true.
Alright, either way.
God, what a fucking star to have placed right over there. Yeah, you just gotta pick a spot. You're gonna land on the... Oh no, you're not gonna land on the... Mm-hmm. I mean, either way, there's nothing. Hey, you gotta just take a guess. You're broke! Come back!
What kind of shop says that? You're broke! Go away!
Come back when you get some funds!
Bye-bye! You're poor!
You're broke. Come back when you get some funds.
Bye-bye!
Go get a job!
He does have a job. I think you need a job.
He sort of needs a good job.
2v2?
Wow, really? We're not gonna have a 2v2. Not one. Odd card out. Find the card that's different than the others and press the right button first to earn 2 points to win. ABX. If you answer correctly, a womp will fall on your head and you'll lose to- Oh!
So you jump the gun, you don't get to answer the next round.
Okay.
A, B, or X?
A, B, X. You have to choose. Go! Damn.
Oh! I did wrong.
Oh!
I saw him like, oh, the A is different. I didn't look at X. Like
you.
Whew!
I'm back.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry.
Oh, you know what? I was gonna press A. I'm so glad.
I wish you let Mateo take that hit.
Oh, it was A.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Eyes wide open.
You gotta look at the cards, man. Oh, he got it.
Stop doing that! If it stops, he's only with 1 point.
Oh my god, I was gonna press X! I was actually gonna press
X. Okay, at least I cock-blocked him.
Fuck.
I didn't know if the other one was looking down, I thought you were looking straight.
Yeah,
come on!
Finally! Wait, what was the difference? I can't. Oh, his
one mouth
was
open. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
You just mashed that! Oh my god! You do know that's a disadvantage, right?
Yeah.
I swear I hit X.
Damn, you guys are disgusting at this point. You guys are just guessing at this point! What the fuck?
Finish!
Oh, so we... Six. It's just draws? It draws. So it's like...
No one gets points!
Wow. My god,
fuck y'all!
That was retarded. That was actually retarded.
Let's go! Party Rock is in the house tonight! Everybody just have a good time, yeah. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Woo. Everybody just have a good time. Clap. Party Rock is in the house.